if you think you don't have evil spirit or don't have big problems in your life, you practice one for the other one. One person layer on the other one. And because this week I'm going to train you to do that. And when you lay hand, don't just say things with your mouth, but say from your heart, "Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Find a partner. Pray for each other. And you will notice that you have the power of God. Lay hand one on another. Find someone. Oh. Everyone stand up and try. One person, not hold hands. Not hold hands. Lay hand on the shoulder. The other person receive. The other person's hand is down. One person receive. Please raise your hand. During the two times that you experience the presence of God, please raise your hand. Both times together. Please, all of you who have experienced the Holy Spirit, raise your hand higher. So what I want to say is, you can carry the power of God, the anointing of God. And when you use that to pray for your friends, pray for your family, pray for your neighbors, you can bring people to Christ. You can bring revival to Christians. You can help lukewarm Christians to be revived. So His presence is for us. When the Holy Spirit comes upon us, you receive power to be His witness to the end of the world. That is God's plan. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Okay? Now, anyone wants to share? The share is for encouraging people. Anyone want to share what you experienced tonight? Can you come up with the mic?
Pastor, I'll confess something. I just felt like the year 2009, when I received the Lord today, I just felt that first love. That first love of 2009, 13 September. I remember it very well. Today I felt that love so much. That, you know, my hands everywhere of my body was vibrating and heating up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I still cannot explain this, but oh my goodness, the love of God is so sweet. And God is so sweet. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
How would you want to respond to God? That's very important. How would you respond to God? When you share, you can also share how you want to respond to God from now on.
From now on, God loves me. And my response to God is, He loves me and He is ever present. That's my response to God, that He is ever my God, my King, and He is love.
And what do you want to do for Him? What do you want to do for Him?
I want to pass through this love. I want this love to, I want to take it and share it to the nation. As a trainee pastor and apostle, Reverend, I want to take this love out there to the lost souls and win them for Christ.